draw a pair of tangents to a circle of radius 5 cm which are inclined to each other at an angle of 60 degree. We have given the angle what you have to find out tangents in between two tangents, angle is 60 degree. Then you have to find the angle at center. What will be the angle at center? You have to subtract from 180 degree whatever your angle want between two tangents. That is 180 degree minus 60 degree. This is 120 degree. This is angle at center. Now then, with help of compass, I have drawn here 120 degree. This is 60 degree. This is 120 degree. This is 120 degree here. Okay, this is A. The center is O. And this is B. Now I'm going to draw tangents on A and B. Now then you see what to do, what I told you. I'm going to draw tangents from A and B. I have drawn 90 degree with help of compass. See here. Okay, on AB. I have drawn this 90 degree. This is arc. Then put one arc. Then cut one arc up. Then put here second arc. This is 90 degree. On A also, see here, this is the measurement, same measurement. Then cut 60 degree, cut 120 degree, then bisector of 60 and 120, you will get 90 degree. And join it with help of scale. Okay, I am joining this A, this P, help of scale, and here PB also with help of scale. Okay, when you join this, then you will get PA and PB of same length, and this is your 120 degree. This is your angle between two tangents like this APB. This is 120 degree. This will come 60 degree. Okay. Yes. Draw a line segment AB of length 8 cm, taking A as center, draw a circle of radius 4 cm and taking B as center, draw another circle of radius 3 cm. Construct tangents to each circle from the center of the other circle. Okay, this is the question number 5th. First of all, I am drawing 8 cm from this. See here, 1, 2, 8 cm here. One line segment. Then after what to do, I am drawing from A 4 cm and from B 3 cm radius circle. Okay, 4 A is this, like this, from here to here 4 cm. Okay, drawn one circle from A and 3 cm from B. Measure 3 cm and put needle on B here and see one another circle is B. Okay. Now after that I have to draw one perpendicular bisector of AB. For making perpendicular bisector, I have to open more than half. Okay. For making good arcs, more than half. From point A and point B also, point B, and this is point A also, like this. Then you will get two points like this. This one point and one this point. And then you have to join with help of scale. You will get intersecting point O, mark O here. After that I have to measure OA and OB. See here, I am measuring OA here and exactly OB is here. Then after, I will draw one circle with center O. See here, I am putting needle here and drawing one circle which passes from A and that point B. Full circle is this. Okay, after that, you have to mark this intersecting circles. This is P, this is Q, this is R,
and this is S.
Then with help of scale you have to join AR like this, AR, AS like this, this AS, okay. Then BP you have to join, and at last BQ you have to join. These are the centers to circle from the center of the other circle.